The king sits in Dunfermline toon, a drinking at the wine. And he has called for the finest skipper in Fife and all the land. And then out it spoke an old carol, steed by the king's knee. Says Patrick Spens is the strongest sailor that ever sailed the sea. And the king has scraved a braid letter and signed it with his in hand, and sent it to young Patrick Spens, was walking on Leith sands. Tinarawa, 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 o'er the fame. The king's daughter, oh, Nora, what is ye, man, bring her hame? When he'll you get the letter on a MacColl, gid he? But ere he'd done the reading note, the tears blended his ee. Oh, why is it done this fell deed, and tell the king o' me? Although it were mine feather, an ill death me he dee. And they had ne been in Norwa a week, but barely three, when all the lords o' Norawa did up and spake sae free. These outland Scots waste o'er king's gowd, and swally o'er queen's fee, weary for the tongue that spake sic a mockery. Who can this be, said Patrick Spens, I pray ye tell to me? The bows o' my ship are rocked wi' gowd, and there's 12 kists o' white money. Tack tent, my guid men, and mind ye be weel forn, for come it wind or come it hail, oor guid ship sails the morn. Then out it spak the weather man, a fear will a' be drooned, for I saw the new men late yestreen, with the old moon in her arms. They had ne sailed aboon an oor but and a half, when the lift grew lich and the wind blew lich, and the ship it was a wrack. Oh, whar will I get a bonny lad to take my steer in hand, while I climb up the high top mast to see if I can spy land? He had me gain a step but barely in, when the bows o'er Gwydly ship did brack, and the salt sea it come in. Oh, laith, laith war o'er Gwyd Scots lairds, to what their core keeled shoon. But lang ere o' the ploy was done, they wat their hearts aboon. Oh, lang, lang will the ladies sit with their fans into their hands, before they see Sir Patrick Spens come sailing to the land. Half hour be Aberdour, war the sea sae wide and deep. It's there it lies, young Patrick Spens, with a Scots lord at his feet.